who, after inquiry, does not embrace our doctrines, and when he has embraced them, who does not desire to suffer, so that he may become a partaker of the fullness of God's grace, so that he may obtain complete forgiveness, by giving his blood in exchange. For martyrdom secures the remission of all offenses.